Pacific Federation channels requesting communique with the commanding officer of Federation forces in Magadan.
Sir, they're calling for you.
Put them on. This is the Federation frontline commander of the forces currently engaged with you, Cascading Commander. Go ahead with communique.
The fortunes of this war change day by day. In this battle, fortune favors the Federation, and you will force us off Magadan. I admit this, and I ask for a momentary truce and cessation of hostilities for all active Cascadian Independence Force units to evacuate and leave. You have my word that we will return directly to Cascadia. No one else needs to die.
Whether you retreat or fight today, the outcome is the same.
This war is going to be over soon. There's no more need for this to go on.
RTO, verify the wire immediately. My verification code.
Copy. Making the inquiry. Stand by. Stand by.
Strike all codes from the Jerusalem.
time.
K-9C, heading back.
K-9B, getting out of here.
Delta, heading home.
K-9A, good job out there. RTB.
In less than a month, thanks to you, Division K-9, and your supreme piloting skills, Cascadia has been driven off from Magadan, and the Federation has been secured. Federation forces are now streaming across the Bering Strait again and landing in Cascadia in order to put an end to their rebellion. Under normal circumstances, K-9 would be deactivated, and you would be allowed to return to your regular lives.
Just rip the bandage off, Vita.
K-9 is being asked to be on standby as General Faust is being hunted down. Although the Man Invasion Force has been dealt with, her splinter group has yet to be found. ISR is chasing down leads. However, until Faust is dealt with, K-9 will have to be on call.
It's always something. Second we start packing up to go home, we get told to stay on base.
I think you and Driver were born for this life, Cobb. We've both got enough fire in you to keep on fighting.
K-9, General Faust has been found. ISR has reported that just offshore, Faust has linked up with a sizable element of mercenary and Cascadian airships. We're still trying to get the details on their exact force composition, but we're expecting an air assault.
Air assault where? It's not like there's anything still left standing after the invasion.
There is one strategic location of importance that his forces didn't break down. Base Station Zero. This is Magadan's largest geothermal facility, and it was just outside of the front line enough that, outside of a few air raids, Faust's main forces were never able to secure it. Crystal Kingdom anticipates that Faust will move on this facility immediately, and, with most of our forces otherwise concentrated on securing a foothold back in Cascadia, K-9 is on deck. Load up for heavy air combat. The Federation needs you.
Guns, guns, guns!
I'm putting out!
The Federation is willing to insult me enough by constantly sending you reservists after me. But I suppose that...